we're going to be subtracting numbers with different decimal places using a number line. So we're going to be doing 3.7, take away 1.78. So first, we need to do 1.78 to the nearest whole number, which is 2. So that would be 0.22. Then we do 2 to 3. So that'd be 1. Then we do 3 to 3.7, which will be 0.7. So then we're going to add them all up. So 1 plus 0.22 plus 0.7, which is going to equal 1.92.